Holy shit, wait a minute. Like, I'm sorry, I'm blue balling it right now. That's fair.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Holy Moses. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. She said she cared about me. She tried to make my world Jesus Christ. the way she thought it should be. Yeah, we were desperate
Oh my God. Well, they definitely upped the models. The thing. Okay, I'll talk after this.
Look who's back. The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.
Bro, that is wicked. Oh, 2025, are you fucking kidding me? I'm ready to play. Give it to me now. Oh my God, dude. The Rule 34 mods are gonna go crazy. I don't think you understand. So many people like have no hype for it. Dude, this is what Cyberpunk wanted, but more and more and more and more and more. Dude, I couldn't hold it in. The NPCs in GTA 5, when you first played it, you were like, oh, those guys are weirdos, like Trevor and shit. You're like, okay, these people are just like unhinged people of society. They would never be real. But now, like, people are actually acting like the GTA 5 NPCs. And not gonna lie, the GTA 6 NPCs actually seem more normal than GTA 5, which, I mean, I'm not criticizing. I don't mind it. It adds more like, yeah, you're in the feel of it. I think it's cool. I don't really mind. It's not a negative, but at the same time, it's just funny because a lot of people in that trailer, I have actually seen people, like actual people, do that stuff. To run that shit like full frame, you're gonna need a really good rig. Cause I know I'm probably gonna upgrade my GPU just for it. I just upgraded my motherboard and my power supply, but I might need to get something even stronger to support a whole toaster of a 4090 in it. The RP is gonna go even more crazy.